Lock your pursuers and break their line of sight.
Okay, and we apparently is on another place. I did not log out here. Great. So now I have to figure out where I actually am. No. Oh well, as you might notice, the last part of this was a flag run. I might do those where I am plain just gonna run around and do locating. I'm not gonna talk in those episodes, but I am gonna make sure it's mentioned in the text that I run. So you're not gonna waste time on watching those if you are not up for watching me run around locating these flags. But that's completely okay. So I need to get back to my ship.
Kill him! Stop him! You'll never get the way.
I'm supposed to get up there.
He's tiring himself. Get him!
Am I running the right way? No, I might go here as well, just to get the viewpoint. Because it seems I am in the right way for that. Am I? Yeah. Unless I am not able to get to there because of the okay, let's move on. Half of the flags. So you might notice there is going to be a flag run pretty very soon again. But then again, I have to do the mission parts so I can get on with the game as well. But as I said at the beginning, I am doing this to do 100% locating everything, stuff like that. See if I can try out here.
I'll get you.
Those were pretty easy. I saw him. The question is, am I able to get behind him? It seems like I'm hunting rabbits. And I got him. And now I can get on with the game. That could be bad. Ah, we got the synchronization and a flag. That's pretty good. And a Templar as well. Let me go back. Map updated, press tab for details. Yeah, I've just been on the map. The last part of this, you might notice that I ran around and I was pretty much close pinpointing where the flag were. In the end, I pretty much went with using a map to locate the last couple of flags, cause I could have been staying there for eternity to locate those flags. So, and the reason why I'm doing that is because if I spent my time doing running around, talking, that means these this let's play is going to take 500 years to complete or something, and I'm not interested in that.
Open your eyes, fool.
That's long let's play, so it might seem a bit cheaty, but get on with the next couple of games as well.
When you have been exposed, killing some of your pursuers will make it easier to
escape. I want to play that one as well. I have patience, so, but there is a limit on to how much there's a limit on how long time I am willing to do a let's play, but I'm gonna try attempt to locate as many flags as I can on my own, and when I get to the point where I'm actually starting to do the flag run episodes, that means I am gone to the point where I'm actually not able to locate anymore by just running around. So.
Infidelity heretic! Faster, faster!
What? Come on! How many guards do I have here? I might die now, yeah. So apparently just for being throwing out and notching to a guard,
when moving slowly,
I provoke them enough for them to kill me. Don't tell me I'm all the way back here. Oh well. That's one thing I'm not fond of when you, if you die, if you haven't just found located a flag or timber or something that makes the game safe nearby, then that means you have to pretty much run the way back again. But it should be like when each time you get to a save point, it should do it.
Careful, Ru. I'm in no mood for this.
Okay, so I guess there's no more just a bit.
That's what happened. I was like black.
I wonder where he's going. Why is he in such a hurry? Where is he going?
The weird thing is, this is the city of the assassin. And why is the guards not with me?
Is he running from someone?
Oh, you really surprised me there. Swings would give your enemy an opening and send you to an early death.
What is that called running words?
What's going on? What's he running from?
And I am home.
Have you news for me, Altair?
Gagné Denaplus is dead.
Excellent. We could not have hoped for a more agreeable outcome.
And yet...
What is it?
The doctor insisted his work was noble. And looking back, those who were supposedly his captives seemed grateful to the man. Not all of them, but enough to make me wonder. How did he manage to turn enemy into friend?
Leaders will always find ways to make others obey them. And that is what makes them leaders. When words fail, they turn to coin. When that won't do, they resort to baser things. Bribes, threats, and other types of trickery. There are plants, Altair. Herbs from distant lands that can cause a man to take leave of his senses. So great are the pleasures it brings, men may even become enslaved by it.
You think these men were drugged then? Poisoned?
Yes, if it truly was as you describe it.
Herbs. This seems a strange method of control.
Our enemies have accused me of the same.
The promise of paradise.
They think it is a garden, overflowing with women and pleasure. But I drug you as Garnier did his men, and tempt you with his rewards.
They do not know the truth of it.
Which is how it must be.
But if they knew the truth of it, that all we seek is peace.
Then they would not fear us, and we would have no hold over them. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
Ooh, more toys. So what did I get now? I thought I had all my gear. New weapon gain, throwing knives, new ability gain, tackle.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
Hmm. sheer throwing, but...
You must be busy. I understand.
It takes time to drop.
So, status. Speak with the Bureau leader in Jerusalem.
Ensure your first attack is also your last.
Well, then, Jerusalem, here we come.
I wonder what's here.
Well, it says I have 5 knives. So, in I should be able to throw 5 knives. Okay. Tackle. Crap.
He's going to cause trouble.
Okay, so I am able to throw knives. I guess I have to target the target first. Why am I not able to choose my hidden blade? Well, I'm gonna go to Jerusalem now and way I'm gonna see if I can find a few flags. Who knows? Here we go.
Use the action view to gather information about your surroundings. This is not the way to deal with them.
Stop this man!
This is the way to deal with them. See, that's what I mean, a checkpoint. So you don't... Okay, whatever. I am... right there. I'm actually wondering if there is any flags in there. But I'm pretty sure... There's 2 flags right there.
Come quickly! Don't let him get away! Stop running!
What?
I'll take you down!
I'll get you!
Says there's a guard looking at me. I'm guessing. I think it's just because. Nearby here. I think I already taken these flags, but I'm gonna come back to them later. What does this one say? Accra. I need to get the user level, so I need to get over there. What does this one say, use Jerusalem then? It does, and it does. But I'm going back to those cities again. Am I running? Okay. To have the full map. the flag. I'm not gonna run in there. So how am I able to replenish my throwing knives?
Kalabalığın içine karışmayı seviyor. Gözünüzü dört açın. Kimsenin
sizi kandırmasını.
What?
How can one expect to defeat?
Come on, get up.
Boom! Yes, I'll get you.
Come on.
Gel buraya.
This is tripping. Whoa, come on. I got the flag. Now let's get rid of it. Get away from here. Okay. And you just keep the running of the fence, I guess. That's a fun game. Anything else out here? Well, that's how it is when you get to new areas. You need to explore.
Kill him!
What? Apparently they don't like me here.
Won't get away from me!
Come on. Let's see how it flex. Okay, one flag at a time. I can see them anyway, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flags I can see. Is there any down there? There's one right there. I have a faint idea this is going to be one of those missions where I'm gonna run around for a long time with people in my butt. First flag on these pillars. How do I get over there then? Okay. Ah, this way. Ooh, that was not what I was meant to do. I think I'm just a bit too eager to get over there. Oh. Okay. There's a flag and there's a flag. Get out of combat, those soldiers, they will respawn, don't they? Flag. Huh. 62 of 100. That's nice. Now the question is, how am I getting up there? Unless I'm missing a flag from this side, which I don't think so. Oh, there's a lot of easy flags here. Easy, but they're easy going flags. Should be able to get up here. He must be very strong just to be able to run around and do stuff like that. Lifting himself up with his spare hands. Actually, this is a good view to locate if you missed any flags. But then again, I haven't got the viewpoint just yet. Is there any haystack nearby? I guess not. Stack. Sorry, I have to stand still for a second. I need to go to the bathroom. Don't worry, I'm gonna make sure I'm slowing this down, cutting it down so it speeds up. I don't want to stop my recording.